Well, I mean, for me, it was very simple. I needed to find a Jewish girl.
As if I could bring home anyone that wasn't a Jew.
It's not like I came to Canyon looking for an MRS degree. I guess you could say, we got lucky. Coming up, babe. I was just telling them about us.
Well, not to sound like a total cheeseball, but you know how they say there's one special person out there?
In the entire universe.
In the entire universe. Well, I really believe I found her. At Kenyon. Go figure.
No, the whole couple had to be there. Me and... You gotta be... Hi! I'm Dr. Robert Bart! You can call me Bob. Yeah, that's Bob. I'm founder of Kenyon Harmony. Why waste time with 100,000 personality traits or horoscopes when you can just go out and find someone real fast, real fast? Because at Kenyon, there's only 10 people, so we do it real fast.
You mean, how did we meet? Well, we were the only two people to go to the first Hillel meeting of the year, so basically I just did the math.
If it wasn't going to be him, it wasn't going to be anyone.
I often like to play a game.
Well, we both do. It's called, let's finish each other's sentences.
Because we're soulmates.
What?
Babe, I thought the name of the game was Let's Finish Each Other's Sentences Because We're Soulmates.
Oh, I'm sorry. We're so silly. You're right, honey.
She's running late.
What do you mean by that?
Nothing. You know how my mother is. And I haven't met any other Jews here, so...
Well, to be honest, I don't even think she's that pretty.
Actually, I despise him.
But beggars can't be choosers, eh?
And is my mother happy?
Exactly.
I love...
Shakespeare.
My favorite meal in Middle Ground is...
Falafel wrap.
I have...
Syphilis.
What?
Well, I mean, I have it, so technically... Come on, babe, it's not that big of a deal. Come on. Hey. Why don't we talk about this over falafel wrap?
What do you mean we need to talk?
Are you tired of crying at home like a little baby? Are you tired of being in your bed all alone? Are you tired of walking by yourself? Are you tired of being such a little pansy that you can't find anyone to love you? Well, come to Kenyon! Because it's easy, baby, it's easy!
I mean, say we're like a match made at Kenyon.
You mean heaven?
Whatever.